Calcio, our football for you. The best of the Italian action. Martin Tyler here to describe it for you with the considerable help of my good friend Alan Smith. Lazio in our game today against Juventus.
Oh, these are the challenges, second versus third. Two teams full of talent, full of quality. Should be an extremely exciting tie, and I think a close one as well, Martin.
We have a high-scoring team, the highest, in fact, in the league, against the side with the best defence. Really should be a terrific contest.
Yeah, it does make for a fascinating match-up here. Who's going to get the better of who?
There have been some negative comments, haven't there, Alan, about the way this team defends. Do you see them as a very negative side?
Well, they can be, and I don't expect things to change today because they have achieved results off the back of it. Defend deep, defend in numbers, and difficult to break down.
One thing to look out for from this team today is the way they try and win the ball back within seconds of losing it.
Yeah, and they don't do it individually. They get backed up by a teammate. They hunt in packs, and you've got to do that. You've got to do it with discipline.
An Olympic stadium here in Rome. Rightly called an Olympic stadium, it had an Olympics here in 1960. Of course, it's not changed too much since then.
No, it's one of those stadiums quite hard to get into. They put a ring of steel around it, but they've had some great games. Remember visiting here for Italia 90 as a supporter.
Lucas, that's good movement forward here. Good defending. Here's Chiellini, Khedira, Gonzalo Higuain,
neatly intercepted.
Matuidi. Matuidi, trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here. Gonzalo Higuain, delivered into the box. Very good distance to the clearance. Sami Khedira. Matuidi. Lichtsteiner.
Really challenging the opposition now, Juventus.
On the move and able to cut out the pass. Higuain. Senad Lulic. Matuidi. Mehdi Benatia. Sami Khedira. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. Shots on here. That's great hands from the goalkeeper to make that kind of save. Luis Alberto into the attacking third. Great ball. And the offside flag given against.
Well, there's nothing wrong with the pass. If he could have just stayed onside, he was through.
Marco Pirollo getting forward well as a team now. Ciro Immobile. And the cross goes towards the far post. He had to clear it even at the expense of a corner. Put the corner in the middle. So close with that header.
Oh, he's good at that, isn't he? He really does connect well with those neck muscles.
Good position, they've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. Trying to pick out someone in the centre. Goalkeeper can only parry it out. And shoots! Well, a corner to come because of that deflection. Goes to corner, defended well. Marco Tarolo. A timely challenge. Here's Ciro Immobile. Is Alexandra Matuidi. Nick Steiner. Matuidi. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. Nick Steiner. Good width in the attack here, looking for a cross at the end of it. Kadira. And he's got to get it away now. Pass towards Higuain. Lucas. Ciro Immobile. Well, I like the look of this attack. Blocked the shot well. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Here's Douglas Costa. Matuidi. Ciro Immobile. Lucas. Now here's a chance to get at the opposition. Got time to set the sights here. Corner kick given. And here comes the corner, and they get it away. Luis Alberto gets his cross in. Cleared away, well away from goal. In with a chance. He's way off target. Luis Alberto. Marco Tarolo. Good forward play from them. Good deep cross towards the far post. Miscued really with the header.
Yeah, not known for his heading, and you can see why there with that effort.
Lucas. we're hearing, there will be 3 added minutes here. Trotter! That's a good block. And it's out for a corner. Gone short with the corner. It's a good cross. And he keeps possession with that header. Well, we're halfway through and we haven't yet got a goal to bring to you. 0-0 at half time.
Well, it's been a great first half.
Yeah, they've not been as potent as we've seen so often this season, but still 45 minutes.
Trying to pick out someone in the centre.
Goalkeeper can only parry it out.
Right, we're ready to go for the start of the second half and Juventus to kick off. Gonzalo Higuain. It's a good place to win the ball here. And he's trying to get it away. Lucas.
There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view.
Luis Alberto.
Here's Ciro Immobile.
And the keeper can collect this one.
Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here.
Looking for teammates in the middle.
That's easy here for the keeper. Stuck out of hand, that's got to be a free kick. Juventus are going to make a change here.
Very good distance to the clearance.
Here's Alexandro. Marchisio. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Luis Alberto. Marco Torolo. Good position. They've won.
Now the shot! It's a good goal for them, and they have been playing well. No one can really complain about them taking the lead here. They have been much the better side. And it's a fine piece of finishing.
They've come out here to put on a show, and we're enjoying it. Everybody except the opposition is enjoying this.
It's not often when you are allowed to create this many chances, so why not? They'll keep on pushing, I'm sure.
So here's the kickoff, and Lazio in front with that goal.
Dario Marchisio.
He saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it.
Attacking well here. Immobile. It's in! Fine moment for them. They've got a firmer grip on the game now. They're two ahead.
It's a great spell for this team. Two goals in rapid succession.
Well, they want to see this again, this goal.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0.
Dybala.
Well, I like the look of this attack.
Marco Pirollo. Gonzalo Higuain.
Going to be a throw right by the corner flag.
Alexandro, Douglas Costa, come away with the ball cleanly, great tackle.
Marco Pirollo,
good idea.
Pass not executed with enough subtlety, really. The run was a good one.
It's a good way to nick the ball back, quick thinking. This could be danger to the opposition from Higuain. Matuidi. Marquis.
Shot on! That's a good block.
Senad Lulic. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation.
Needs to stay cool now.
Over the bar.
He's going to make a change, and it's clearly a tactical one. There doesn't seem to be any injury involved.
And in it goes.
And he's put it away beautifully. And it's in for a goal, but it certainly didn't rip into the net.
Is a wonderful goal, Alan.
Well, it was a really accurate corner and a fantastic finish by the boy.
A good look here again by the replay of the goal.
It's a fine day for the forward, who's not going to finish the game now. They're making the change, but having scored a goal, he's done his job.
Well, he has, and I just thought last 5 minutes he was tiring a little bit, so sensible to bring him off.
One team really on their game today, the other very off colour.
Dybala. Miralem Pjanic.
Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it.
Taking on the defenders.
Past one defender.
Shot on!
It was an opportunity, really. But in the end, way off target with that place shot.
Not quite good enough so far, Alan.
Yeah, well, as you can see, he's touched the ball very few times, but, you know, he doesn't need too many touches to make a difference.
Dybala.
Now he can cross it.
Stopped emphatically and just as well.
The approach play looked very encouraging.
Neatly intercepted.
He's coming forward with some danger.
And shoots! The defender's managed to get in the way there. Higuain.
And the goalkeeper has done well to stop that one. Juventus with the substitution.
Put the corner in the middle. Turned aside there by the keeper. He's got his shot off now. Oh, charged down.
On the move and able to cut out the pass.
Sandro,
he's had a real go. It's a decent effort that, with plenty of sting in it.
Yeah, not far away. He really did visit, didn't he?
This is looking pretty terrible for Juventus. So far down, and I don't know whether they've got the resolve or the resources to get back into this game.
He's cut it back looking for a teammate. He looked to be maybe too precise, Alan.
Yeah, I think so. Instead of just getting some power behind it, tried to be a bit too clever from close in.
Douglas Costa. Now, this is an interesting attack.
Shots on him.
No kick to come.
Keeper doing here. Pjanic comes out off the goalkeeper.
Free kick against Gonzalo Higuain.
The keeper's given the ball away.
Referee has chosen four added minutes. Well defended, not just getting across, he thought quickly as well.
Douglas Costa!
Quick-witted.
Hit the post! Cut off!
Drew everything behind that shot. And frustrated that it wasn't quite on target.
Well, if he keeps getting in those kind of areas, I'm sure he'll score pretty soon.
Pjanic!
Oh, that's a bolt from the blue, really. A really surprise goal from the team that's been on the receiving end.
He has been a king of a keeper, really, but I'm afraid his crown has just slipped there and they've got the better of him.
Well, he looks disappointed with himself, but he shouldn't be after the saves he's made already.
Just a reminder, 3-1 it is now, the scorer. The scorer will be very proud of this, but...
And the referee brings it to a halt.
In terms of quantity of shots, poor. In terms of quality of shots, excellent.
Well, I thought the opposition didn't really believe in themselves in front of goal, but this lot did, didn't they? I mean, they had so much conviction when they had those chances.
Well, happiness are the hosts here, because... They have continued their scoring touch and they've done it against what was the best defensive team in the league.
Some good goals as well. well constructed, and they have got strikers banging form, the home team.
Marco Perolo, good position they've worked.
And now the shot! Immobile.
To switch on the attacking...
Needs to stay cool now.
And touched over the bar. And in it goes.
Higuain.
And the goalkeeper has done well to stop that one.